hi, welcome to my channel and I hope you guys are doing great. So in today's video I am going to share with you a beauty recipe. So you heard me right, lot of times ago I used to do lot of DIYs video and you guys loved it so much. So recently I am getting so much requests because quarantine is going on. You people are struggling with your ingredients for your skincare as well as makeup. So today I am back with a recipe which will enhances the glow of your skin and as well as maintain the hydration, pH, everything of your skin. So if you guys want to know about this, then please keep on watching and let's start it with today's video. So today I'm going to tell you that how you can make this little serum right here at your home with minimalistic ingredients present at your home and which can enhance the glow of your skin. First, let's watch the recipe and after that we will talk about it. To make this serum, you will be needing aloe vera gel. I'm using 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel. And after that, I'll be using 1 vitamin E capsule and releasing the oil from it. Next thing, you need 5 drops of tea tree essential oil. You can use any essential oil. And also, I'll be adding 4 to 5 drops of almond oil or 1 tablespoon of it. And I'll be mixing it really well. And when the consistency will be like this, I am going to add 1 tablespoon of rose water into it. Again, I'll be mixing it and it will be absolutely ready. You can see the serum is ready. I'm going to apply it on my hand and I'm just going to blend it and you can see the glow which is coming out from it. So I'm going to transfer it in this glass bottle so that it can last for a longer period of the time. Move on to application part. After washing my face, I just take few drops of it and gently drop it on my face. You can apply it twice daily and after applying it, I just love to massage it gently on my skin. You can gently rub it on your face and after that you can apply any kind of your favorite moisturizer. But after applying the serum, you are good to go and you can also apply makeup on top of it.
So I have already shared how glowing and beneficial it's looking whenever I am applying it on the skin. So I have used aloe vera in it, which has soothing property and as well as it enhances the glow of your skin. I have also used vitamin E capsule, which will like protect your skin from UVA, UVB and as well as give that moisturization to your skin. Almond oil is a very nourishing ingredient which will maintain the pH balance of your skin. And last but not the least, we have also added rose water into it to make a nice consistency and so that it can last for a longer period of the time. And the tea tree essential oil, which is also a great ingredient. You can also add another essential oils as per your choice. Tea tree has the antifungal and antibacterial property, so it will protect your skin from acne. Also, if you have any active acne going on, it will definitely cure that acne as well. I hope this recipe is helpful for you and if you want to see more DIY like this and also if you guys want to know that how I made this earring at home, it's really easy and if you are bored at quarantine, you can definitely try it out. Then comment down below that you want to see the making process of this earring. I will definitely do it for you guys. So if you guys like today's video, make sure to give it a big fat thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Press the bell button beside the subscribe button so that you don't miss out any of my future videos. With that note, this is me Devadrita signing off for the day. I will see you guys super soon with brand new video. Until next time, bye, take care, stay happy and stay healthy.